Okay, so I gotta do that at a faster time. Prasad, you're not in the red! Yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah, I got poofed. It cheated. Okay, I'm a little bit smarter now. I don't know what my issue was at first. Oh, it's because I kept not paying attention to that shit. And I kept doing stupid crap in that. I should not have taken that off. And I really gotta quit waiting so late on that, because that's gonna hurt. Oh shit, that's a push. I need to stop taking those things. Those things hurt. Those torpedo kicks to the face. What are they saying? I know. Well, knowing what my MP abilities are really helps. What, regen, I should say. No! God! That was unnecessary 10k. Let's push, okay. And if you notice, the time I went out of grit was a horrible time for me. Because I lost a lot of health as soon as I went out of grit. Well, because... Fuck! Oops. No, because I just got it. No. Oh well. I took a hit, but I negated the other one. I'm not giving up. Hit me harder! What are you doing, asshat? What are you doing, asshat? Not you. There it is! No! Fuck. you want. Yeah, you're not the only one that wants to kill me. Just leave her dead. Right. Yeah, they tried to hit that overlap. Yeah, now I see that over there. Blackest Night, why did you do this to me? Why did you forsake it? Okay, that didn't do anything to me now. Granted, I had more than one. Granted, I had more than one mitigation on too. Okay, so I shouldn't have to worry too much about, well, using Blackest Night as much, because that, yeah. If you notice, sometimes I use Quietus for just a little bit more MP. Instead of my actual strong ability. I apparently blinked and missed something. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm thinking. Oh, it's probably that right there smacking me. Because those are hitting me for about 500, or about 5,000. Yeah, so when I didn't have that mitigated, it was hurting a lot. Yeah, that's his fucking torpedo right there. That's his torpedo shit. Yeah. I see your game. Well, not just that, but when you're by yourself. Oh, I'm gonna have to be very precise now. Okay. Yeah, just let me know what they're saying, because it's off. Yeah, it just hides it. I'm surprised he's going along. I'm surprised they're going along with it. Good thing about this is if I don't have to heal myself, I'm just boosting MP back up, so I have a Darkest Night to use. That's the thing where you have to realize too is, okay, do I need to use this or can I save my MP for a second? The good thing about Siphon Strike is I pretty much gain Dark Arts cost 2,400. Okay. Where did my hotbar go? Oh, hey. Oops. I can't! You have no idea how much my heart just sank when I saw my remaining health. I'm like, oh, no, no. Oh, that scared the fuck out of me. Whew. Oh, that was horrifying. Like one of those things you have to take very seriously. And let's hit it with the blood spiller. Fuck it. No, I'm not. Oh, fuck it. Left to know. Wow, that dropped her like a sack of bricks. part of what happened was I got a little too greedy outside of grit. Like, I was doing fine out of grit, but I was getting too greedy and wasn't paying close attention to everything. Yes. Well, now he's getting literally a free carry.
Wow.
You should tell him now. You should tell him now he's getting a free carry. What? Yeah, you should tell him, Rennie says you're getting a free carry. All's fair in love and war. Though I do realize if I don't finish that full combo, I don't get my blood gauge added. Probably wondering why I'm hopping like an idiot. It's because sometimes it doesn't switch fast enough, or my fingers get too fast. I'm like, what the fuck is he jumping like an idiot? I was talking about you. Wait, what? Nice. Oodles of poodles. Oodles of noodles. Oodles of noodles. Can't be that bad. Sounds delicious. Have you just been taking your time back? Thank you. Also, I don't know if you realize, like, all the buffs and stuff I just gained and lost. Partly because I threw myself out of grit, threw on a couple mitigations, threw on Blackest Night, and gained a crap ton of... Okay, it's like you do this, and 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 this. It's like, what? What do you do? Yeah, I think a few plans ahead. I mean, as a summoner, yeah, you don't really have many plans to make. You got your single target, you got your AoE, that's about all she wrote. I hear talking. Respawn. Oh. Well, yeah, pretty much. Now's the time when soul survival will come in handy. What was the boss at when I died? I failed for being so stupid. It's not like I wanted to die. I'm going to Reddit. Alright, she responded. Nice. That's commitment. Do it, no balls. That's right, I said that. Facts. I respect that. Come on, Grit! Alright, it's enough being stupid for a minute. Thanks, it did like a whole no damage. If you've noticed, I've been throwing Grit off and on now a lot more. I scared myself for a minute. This is what happens when you get hungry. Alright, so Words of Woe hits you. That's what hurts. Nailed it! You know what this calls for? Victory!